mother and her son found dead right outside a local restaurant tonight. And just moments ago, we learned their identities. The first clue in the mystery tonight over why these two people died.
The gruesome discovery was made here along busy Route 30 in the parking lot of the Red Lobster restaurant in Hempfield Township shortly after 4 o'clock.
We received a telephone call from an employee down at this establishment that said that they had two people that were unresponsive out in their parking lot, believed to be from a gunshot wound.
Troopers arrived to find a mother and her son both suffering from gunshot wounds and a firearm nearby.
There was a gun that we recovered in the vehicle. Right now, our focus of the investigation is strictly on them and in the vehicle. We don't believe that there was an outside person that was involved in this.
The car was registered to Mary, police say, but they don't know why the two decided to stop here.
We're trying to link exactly why they were here. They did have the same last name, so we believe that they're related.
Those victims identified tonight as 53-year-old Mary Russo and her son Matthew, who was just 21. Investigators will examine both victims, checking for residue to determine who fired the fatal shots. In the meantime, they're asking for help to put the pieces of this puzzle together.
If there is someone that was in this parking lot, roughly around 4:15 is when we believe this incident took place. If they have information or observed something that took place here, please contact the State Police Barracks in Greensburg.
Trooper Lemani tells us tonight they will learn more tomorrow when the autopsies will be performed.